Hello and welcome to Puzzle Master. This is the Puzzle Guy, and in this video I will show you how to solve Knight Puzzle by Hanayama. This solution is going to be exactly the same for both silver and black color version of this puzzle. In my case, I have a black knight puzzle. It is made of metal and it is dark chrome plated. The size of this puzzle is almost the size of a regular chess piece, but this one looks way more better and it has a secret hidden inside. Difficulty level of this puzzle is 8 out of 10, and the object is to open it and remove the coin that is hidden inside. As you can see, this puzzle is a part of Hanayama chess piece set, and you can buy it at puzzlemaster.ca. And now I will show you how to solve this puzzle. So first, take a closer look at the puzzle. You will see that it has two parts: the bottom part, which can be rotated, and the top part, which looks like the head of a horse. So first, what you have to do is to put the head facing down, and now you have to tilt the puzzle to the right. You will hear a very soft noise of a metal falling from left to the right. Now you have to rotate the horse face up, and next what you have to do is rotate the bottom part until you will be able to remove it. That's it, puzzle is solved. Inside you can find the coin which has a knight sign on it. And now I will explain you how to solve this puzzle. So when the puzzle is locked, there is a small pin that preventing it from being disassembled. But to remove this pin, what you have to do is put the puzzle like this, tilt it to the right. That's when a small metal part that blocks the pin goes away, and when you put it like this, the pin goes down, and that's when you can open or lock the puzzle again. So to lock it, just put it inside and just do some random moves, and the puzzle is locked. That's it, that was a solution of a knight puzzle by Hanayama. If you like it and you want to try some other great puzzles by Hanayama, go to puzzlemaster.ca. See you next time!